Hey everyone, another week has begun and it's time for my long-term training plan. The past several weeks were very profitable for us and we're gonna do everything what we could in order to keep the momentum. That's why today I'm going to start with a trade on the German index DAX 30. As you can see, I've opened the chart on a 1 hour time frame. The idea of the trade is the following: after the drop in the beginning of the year, the price started to move in something, some sort of a range in the past 2 months, which was a sign for me that there is no more strong selling pressure on this index. Some of you may remember that I've tried to enter short. From here, the price opens with a huge gap. I've tried to short it because I was thinking that it might struggle to break the levels here. However, it soars and the price is continuing the uptrend up to here. Now, as you can see, the price is, has reached this some sort of a resistance level here, which of course I'm thinking that it might have some struggle to break, but if it breaks it, I think there will be strong buying pressure and it will be very easy for the price to reach the next level of resistance, which is going to be around the level of 13,200. The idea of the trade is as the following. You can enter here in the buy zone, which I've marked as in the green rectangle. For some reason, I can't see the volume on this graph. However, if you can see it, it's better for you if you wait 1 hour candle with a huge volume. This will be a confirmation for the break. You can enter there and you can easily hold it until it reaches the taking profit zone. Probably expect some correction on the way. It won't be like a smooth movement, but hopefully it will reach it very quickly. I think the market conditions now are calm. The futures are high this morning, so we have every opportunity to think that our idea is going to be supported with a strong buying pressure. Another thing that I've noticed, this is some of the major index on a daily time frame. As you can see, this is SPY, this is FTSE, the UK index, this is CAC, the French index, and here is our DAX. The thing that I've noticed is the most of the indexes had already break these levels and they're aiming for reaching the highs from the beginning of the year, as you can see here on FTSE, as you can see here as well on the CAC index, the French index. And here we may observe that the German index is some sort of a lagging, and there is no like a strong reason for this. I think sooner or later it will keep up with the other indexes. I think you reach the highs from the beginning of the year, so that's another reason why I'm thinking that going on the long side in the German index now is a good idea. And yeah, this was the whole idea of the trade. Don't forget to follow us in our Twitter account, because they are going to post the live signals on this trade. You can also check our YouTube channel for some other related videos and our Facebook page, because most of our articles are appearing there. Thank you very much for watching. I wish you good luck with the trade. Hopefully it will be the next profitable trade for us. And see you later during the week. Bye bye.